Hi, my name is Prakhar. Actually, I made a spyware app. As in, if you want to see if your girlfriend is cheating on you or something like that. The thing is, I've installed a spyware app in Vinit's cell phone right now. And what it will do is, if anyone calls him or whatever messages he sends to anybody or whatever somebody sends to him, that will be forwarded to me. Okay, I will show you a small prototype. This is Rash mobile.
Whoever
I'm sending it to Vinit. And this is Vinit's cell. And this is my cell. So,
doubt
slow.
Now plan to buy an Android phone for your girlfriend.
Yeah, I got a message saying this number send this message to this.
Okay,
this is one of the things. The other thing I can do is,
isn't this sort of thing typically used for security apps? If your phone is stolen, you can reactivate.
Yeah, that is, as in, I was thinking about a dual SIM app, as in you have an office phone, you have a home phone.
Okay.
And you don't have to carry both phones. You can control, you can see whoever called on the office phone, you can see whoever
messages. So what is the spyware thing for? Just to get...
Yeah, that is just to give a hype about it.
Wonder what the inspiration is.
The second thing it can do is, I can send SMSs remotely. As in, if I send I command D, send to this number, and this message, I am Vinit. So that is my dual SIM number. Actually, that is my number only. Okay, I've sent it to Vinit. That will be captured by the app. And without him letting me know, this mobile will send me the same message. As in, I am Vinit. Or I can send it to him or him without his knowledge. Okay, I got the message. Okay, so first of all, I got the message that...
That thing won't be registered in that your message log also?
No, not in... it will capture, as in, it will have the highest priority in the broadcast receiver.
Okay.
So it won't be having. And I got this message, I am Vinit. And he hasn't received any message yet, but his mobile has sent me the message.
But then,
the same,
when he gets a bill, he will see that.
Yeah, obviously, he should have a message back for that.
When you receive the message, does it show the message has come from me?
Yeah, it shows that the message has come from it. The other thing I can do is command to call. Okay, if I give command to call on any other number, for example, his number, and the Vinit cell will call his number without his noticing it. Now I'll give my own number, command to call, and forward it to him, and then he will call me.
Yeah, you are going to fail that mobile company. You man, you tie up.
Okay, and now he's calling me, and maybe I'll get a call right now. Okay, to call this number, why am I not getting any call? I got a call from Autobot. His name is Autobot in my cell. And I was thinking of arranging a conference call. As in, if I don't want to waste my balance, I want to waste Vinit's balance. I can tell him to call me. I can tell him to call somebody else. Arrange us in conference. And without knowing him, I can use his balance to call anybody else.
So whose phones did he use for testing?
His phone.
Who's this guy who's giving away his phone like that?
Autobot.
Autobot.
Yeah, that was that. I was trying about camera thing also, but that didn't work out. And then I can take
all
pictures.
Need to be careful with you.
You know, I want my phone back.
Excuse me.
Hey, questions?
I remember Sar made it to
the board.
Yeah.
We install your app in someone's phone.
Yeah.
So it will show up in the app launcher, right?
It will show in the... Yeah, I was trying to hide it.
Is there
it
any way to hide
no,
the
yeah, it?
No,
hide it out.
See, the phone locator does that. There's an app called Phone Locator Pro,
okay,
which will hide itself if you tell it to hide itself. It doesn't require root.
Okay.
So it's found a way to do it.
Okay.
Just don't put the intent filter as the
yeah.
category launcher.
Yeah.
In the intent filter in your activity, there is a... By default, there's an intent filter called Android category launcher.
don't
remove that intent filter and not show
it. Default or something. The icon will not be there, but if you go to the settings, I think...
But that will be available in task manager.
Assuming your girlfriend is not very clever, right?
Assuming your girlfriend is not
assuming
he is not
assuming he has
yeah.
A
lot of
assumptions.
Thanks.